and going to save its banks, saved the money of the British banks.
Absolutely right. Absolutely right. I wasn't suggesting my politicians were any less stupid than anybody else. It's an absolute disgrace. And it wasn't even debated in our national parliament to actually rescue these bus banks. If you want to invest in bus banks, do so with your own money, not money from my old age pensioners in Yorkshire on 98 quid a week, you scoundrels.
Εξ ονόματος των μη γραμμένων, κυρία Λε...